Today we were participating in International Maritime Interdiction Exercise, Phoenix Express 2015. So the Moroccan Visit Board Search and Seizure Team came over. Scenario was that our vessel was a suspect smuggling vessel. And we were doing a non-compliant boarding, so we weren't listening to their hails. They came over, took over the ship, and they took us down, detained us, questioned, searched the ship. Important for our national strategy is to, you know, build interoperability between ourselves and these partner nations in the Mediterranean as we just try to promote stability and prevent smugglers from running contraband across the Med into Europe and back and forth.